Hey guys, welcome to the Not Dead Yet tournament. This is match one. It's been so long since I played 1v1 actually. So this is gonna be fun playing against D Blue, who's a brigadier actually. I had no idea. So that means I'll probably lose this. Excellent. But we're gonna do our best. We're gonna defend Foxtrot, defend the Bravo Forest, and just take it from there usually, because this 1v1 deck I've made is not really that suited for early aggression. So yeah, we definitely want early stuff going there. 2 AMXs. In fact, let's get more AMXs. I think my goal is to also get stuff in that forest, because I used to do that years ago and then I stopped. And it's not a good thing. But maybe first just deploy some defenses for the right side. I think that's much better. I'll just send a VAB there, just try to stall basically. And maybe two Jaeger squads should be enough. But fire starter, why are you using Jaeger? Because I want to, that's why. We're gonna put some Panzergrenadiers in here. Get two of them, along with some Jaeger. I'll put the put another AMX there, also put a Kryptal. You like too much, maybe. Maybe. Yeah. I don't know if I want a Leclerc for this forest. Like, it might be too much. Let's send that there. Send Jaeger here. I don't think I need a heavy at the start. I'll start the mortar here. I'm not going to start with a second CV. Because I need that early ra land grab. These are the defensive ones. I need a tank here though. Let's just cancel that one. Cancel this shit. You know what? Fuck it. Because if I put the Leclerc here, then I can move it back here if there's any need for that. And I think I can get away without having a tank in the middle. The 20 points. I guess we'll just save them. Alright. Have fun. Let's go. Should have banned this map actually, because it tends to be very static. Also, I think my game sounds are coming from my laptop speakers and not my headset, which that's great. So if this game has no sound, well, sorry for that. Maybe it should be better. I don't know. Fuck it. I just want to know what happens there. Want you there. When you hear that tank here, get those guys. All right, he's definitely gonna win that engagement actually, so. Get that CV. Plus 17. And a land. Actually, no. Yeah, he's definitely attacking this. I think we're gonna need more infantry. Of course. Well, if he gets that one, it's not so bad. Well, it's routing. I've never actually seen that in so long. Alright, definitely the Kryptal here, though. Get Stop buff. Get out of there. Okay, he's gonna take the town, but it's not too bad. No way. These? Oh, of course. Okay, let's get some supply trucks. It's probably jack shit here. We should have pushed that, but a bit too late. Let's get some fire support. This is not too bad. We just have to get to town, and I'll try to encircle it, to cut this, which is why I want to have this forest. It's very important. Ah, fuck. So the rounds are going to be an issue now. Okay. Okay, do want to get them in there, though. And I do want another legion in here. Maybe get an ASF or a Roland. Not be bad. Let's try to see what's happening here. Or do I just get artillery? Okay, definitely don't want to do that. Yeah, definitely don't want to do that. Oh, fuck. Get this guy in there. Let's get more Jaeger there. Sure, get it, whatever. And I think two Rolands would be fine to support that Leclerc. We're really gonna need it. Now let's get that fire support action going as soon as possible. Sneak another recon around and not forget. I think we should be good. Oh, I already ran out? What? Alright. Not good. Get him out of there then. Doesn't really have any effective seed, so we can kind of use that to our advantage. Let's try to get that bitch. Nice, we got him. I'm gonna move the Crotal here. I need to save for CV. That's why I don't like this map, actually, because if you get early lead, it's very hard to come back from it. Oh, really? You're gonna miss that. Nice. Killed my A there, so we have to be careful. I think we're gonna have to do some CV sniping here, actually. That's no big deal. Oh, he killed my AMX there. That's not good. Another one. Let's get that VDAA. Very necessary. Mornarichka Peshadia. Yeah, that's okay. Sure. Interesting deck choice. Not gonna lie. Get this. No, he busted a scout. Definitely need some artillery now, though. Oh god, that's not good. Yeah, we gotta pound those positions with Artie. Otherwise, it's going to be a mess. Really likes using helicopters, too. And planes. Alright, let's sneak this all the way around. I think we should get an early CV for this side. Oh, thanks for the smoke, brother. Very, very appreciated. Okay, let's get that CV. I think we're good here. So maybe now we should think about attacking Alpha, I think. These? I think he's spotting these, but whatever. Oh, nice. Alright, well, that was worth it. Definitely. Alright, we're gonna pound this, then this, then this, then this, then this. And in the meantime, we're just gonna get more shit here. The Leclerc is in a very good spot. I'm not worrying about this one too much. No. Yeah, there we go. If we can take that out, that's perfect. Yeah, fuck it. Basic infantry can't really hurt me. Oh, great. I resupplied a mortar. Nice. Well, might as well use it. Okay, I need more infantry here and here. This is where you really want to secure this side. So let's do it. Let's just get more of the shit in here. Thinking the CV might have been a bad idea. As always. The Firestarter level plays. But I'm not going to give up on it. I gotta be careful about this. Alright, let's get this fucking Leclerc out of here. Should repair these Panzergrenz though. I'm just gonna get another tank for that. Remember to turn off the ammo. Actually, we need fuel and spare parts. Of course. Looks like he had the same idea. Which is not so bad. Of course, 1 HP. Ah, fuck this. Mm-hmm, okay. That seems like a heavy. Fuck, and the Legion's dead, of course. I got wiped there, what? He didn't have anything. That doesn't even make sense. Let's see, it was a mistake. In the mud, nice. No. Such a bad spot to be in. Thousands of Padobranci. Okay, there's a stealth tank here. I gotta focus on this and not have my infantry where I need it. And these helos everywhere, man. Shit. Just can't compete with his infantry. Alright. At least we can buy some time for us. Let's get another Crotale in here. See that? This looks pretty much dead. Oh, because there's no way to get it out of here. I got the CV, nice. Oh Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. This is just going from bad to fucking worse. Where do you think this CV is? Oh, it's gonna find me here. Too bad. Well. Don't think you paid attention. Gotta get that look quick out of there. Did I get it? Don't think so. Not even using his supers. You look, I'm walking in an ambush here though, I don't like that. Fuck it, I'm gonna have to sack Leclerc here to get that CV. Now let's just keep going for Alpha. We're gonna use that CV for that. There's no point in wasting more time. That final Leclerc here. Don't think I'll win this game, but it's worth a shot. Alright, let's kill that son of a bitch. Get some vabs. Totally forgot about my A8. Always great. Think we got it. Just gonna keep pushing. Not gonna stop. Although I do fear his artillery, he might kill my CV. Did spot the CV, so let's move it. I will get a spare CV though. Okay, I lost the Leclerc, which is fine. It's all right. Let's pull this one back. Let's sack some units because we need to. Let's get more legions. Nice. I don't think it's gonna be enough to win though. Let's try the patented CV sniping tactics. Plus three. I don't think it's enough to win, honestly. That's why we bought a spare. Ah, fuck this game. Please get it, man. Come on. Get lucky for once in their life. Alright. That's great. Love this game. How does he know? Oh, for fuck's sake. So frustrating. All it is just frustrating. Now the plum is going to shoot on me. Gonna have to buy another CV here because, you know, that's just this game. Don't understand. I don't get it. Don't want to get too close though. There's nothing more frustrating than doing something right and still losing. Like, what the fuck? And the fucking helos now. Like, what do you do at this position? You know, I've done all I could. But. Whack ass balance, that's all I gotta say. I just can't compete with his infantry, that's the thing. Maybe should have banned on taunt, come to think of it, but. Hindsight. Alright, fuck it. We only have 3 minutes to do this. I'll just get melted, man. Finally, I fucking got that piece of shit. Let's get a tiger. Get lucky. Nice. Try and find his other commands at least. Nice. Okay, where's my spear? We have to keep pushing, there's no other way. Even if I lose them now, there's really no point to give much of a fuck. Where's that tiger? Sava, sure. Can't believe it's not a, it's gonna be a win for him. What a fucking joke, man. Dude, I fucking stomped his ass. Are you kidding me? No way. Well, that's just sad. Alright, let the one that's there. Alright, plus 5. GG. Fuck. Not even fair. Look at this. Tell me I didn't win this game. Are you serious, dude? Look at this shit. Oh my god. That's incredible. Well, that's a moral victory. I don't care what the scoreboard says there. It's just so difficult to deal with fucking Yugo infantry, man, as Yugo core, honestly. But that was a clown game for sure. Wow. How many CVs I killed? Holy fuck. Alright. We're probably gonna continue tomorrow. Can't believe I lost. Let's just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 CVs. Yeah, 7 fucking CVs. That is insane. Well, I hope you guys enjoy that one. I certainly did, even though minor victory for him. But yeah, well played, I guess, on his behalf too. Like, I definitely fucked up the early game, but hopefully plenty more of this, unless I get knocked out in the losers bracket too, because I'm a loser. So yeah, I mean, it's always fun to watch me lose, I guess. So I'll see you in the next one.